I wanted to see forms of dark pool distribution, especially in the past week. And unfortunately, we didn't see that much premium overall. We saw $723 million in premium at the 407.76 level. Again, anything under a billion, just not really that much in the grand scheme of things. If you go back to Wednesday, you can see here we only had $932 million. Head over to cheddarflow.com for more info.